In RealFlow, now you can indicate where particles are generated if there is some geometry colliding with a diverse fluid. For this example, we fill a cube with diverse particles, interpenetrating inside the geometry cube 2, with which they are also colliding. Once we select the emitter, the new emission mask parameters show up in the node parameters. If we check the From Collision Objects parameter, the geometry that collides with the fluid won't allow particles to be generated in its interior. If this option is active and we connect the geometry to the diverse fluid, the particles are automatically eliminated. Any transformation applied to the geometry updates the particle system. In this way, when simulating the scene, only the visible particles are considered. This is very useful to configure which particles we want to remove from the simulation, by setting what geometries will be added to the emission mask parameter. If a geometry comes from an animated SD or an alembic file, the emission mask is adjusted to the animation from the imported files. The geometry is connected to the fluid in the relationship editor. If the option From Collision Objects is on, it eliminates the particles that could be inside the geometry. Keep in mind that the geometry is taking the isosurface to collide with the fluid. In this way, the particles are removed also depending on that isosurface. Changing the geometry cell size also changes the isosurface, and therefore the number of particles removed when colliding with the isosurface.
Thank you for watching and enjoy RealFlow.